Greetings from Croatia. It is my privilege to be a part of the Federal Association of Advancement of Visible Minority and contribute to this association with my knowledge, my ideas and with my visions. Special thanks to Mr. Rafael Lewis for recognizing me and my will to emphasize the important human virtues. They could be, of course, peace or child welfare, of care of disabled persons, but of course the economic improvement. I think that communications, dialogues, support that we have in this association could bring a lot of good things and a lot of good changes, and we together can achieve a lot. Behind me you can see the landscape of the part of the continental Croatia named Hrvatsko Zagorje, and from here I send you all my best wishes and all of my blessings.